At Mimeo, we're obsessed with saving you time. So watch this quick video to learn how to use our print-to-edge feature to get full bleed bound documents in just a click. You can prepare your file for upload to Mimeo in one of three ways. Using a design program, set up your file with bleeds and crop marks for a final trim size of letter or A4. Using any program like Microsoft Word, use a custom page layout to oversize your file. For example, set up a document to be 9.5 by 12 inches instead of the standard letter size. See our how-to video for more details on how to do this. Using any program like Microsoft Word, set up your cover in a regular letter or A4 size. This will be scaled to 103% to create the edge-to-edge cover, so make sure there is no critical content along the outer 3/16 of an inch of your file. No matter how you choose to set up your files, if you want to print edge-to-edge on the whole document, all of your files need to be set up the same way. Here, we have three files that are going to make one document that were each set up in the regular letter size in Word. The first step is to upload your cover and document contents to your account, either via drag and drop or browse. In the first screen of the document builder, select the files you want to include in your bound document. Here's where you set each section to be single or double-sided and black and white or color. Make sure you select color for your cover file. Next, you're in the real-time proof. This is where you see exactly what your printed document will look like. Here's an example of a cover that has been created in Word in a standard US letter size, which resulted in these white margins. The first step is to select your cover type. Choose either a cardstock or a synthetic paper to make sure your first page is the cover of the book. Next, select the print to edge section. You can choose to either use full bleed on the front cover, on the back cover, or on the entire document, but these options only show up if each file of your document is set up the same way. After that, your full bleed is reflected in the proof. By zooming in, you can see that Mimeo has cropped off the white margins we saw earlier. Now you're done. Make any further document selections, such as binding, inserting tabs, or adding lamination, and add it to your cart to check out. That's how easy it is to create full bleed documents in Mimeo's real-time proof. Try it out now in your own account.